France is refusing to hand over the ex-president's brother, who is being charged for unaliving someone. Paul Francis, whose brother Blaise was head of state from 1987 until 2014, is accused of unaliving a journalist, but France has cancelled a ministerial decree which had authorized the extradition of the brother of the former president of Burkina Faso back to his homeland.